the dancers, when you exit, some of you have to switch sides backstage. You'll see some of the dancers coming in here that had to switch sides on this side. There's some dancers that had to switch sides on that side. You have lots of time because you have all of Ballet 2's phrases and all of Ballet 3's before you have to be there. So I don't want you running and getting hurt, but I do want you to move your booty quickly. And then when they do their last season is when you're gonna start running on stage. Almost there we go. Make sure you start running when they do that season so you're there on time. Good. If you're on this side of the stage, squat for a second so I can see the formation on that side of the stage.
Directly behind Chris, but a little bit behind Charlie.